All right, you gorgeous lot, welcome to The Vision Show. Each week, we handpick a brand new artist and video that we think you should be checking out and telling all your friends about. This week, we're giving you everything that you need to know about singer-songwriter Laura Doggett. She may be young at heart, but this talent from Bath has a voice beyond her years. Here is her current single, Moonshine. Meeting in clandestine. Although the track is about escapism, Laura said that she likes to keep her lyrics open to interpretation. This time, breathe. In the morning, you enjoy the view and watch the moon shine. Laura discovered songwriting through her brother making music in his room. She spent a lot of her childhood singing songs by Christina Aguilera and Alicia Keys, who she thanks for her low tones. From there, Laura's music knowledge quickly grew and her inspirations include strong female singer-songwriters like Annie Lennox, Joni Mitchell and Kate Bush. But there was one singer who really inspired Laura to make music when at the age of 15 she was handed the wonderful Tracy Chapman's Greatest Hits album. Feelings gone, baby. After becoming a finalist in a national music competition, Laura's talent was quickly identified and a major label record deal soon followed. She's currently working on her debut album with the majority of the tracks produced by Matt Johnson, who is the keyboard player for the awesome Jamiroquai. She's just a cosmic girl. Laura's come fresh from supporting John Newman on his UK tour and played to her biggest crowds to date. Laura said that music has helped shape the way she sees the world, and her lyrics are the main focus of her songs, and like her inspirations, she would love to be known as a good songstress with something to say. Well, Laura, we don't think that's going to be a problem. That's it, that's all we've got time for. Remember, you can watch all of those videos in full on Vevo, and do not forget to subscribe to watch previous shows and brand new videos. I'll see you next time. Bye.